Now, an Imperial News Network report on the disturbing activities of the Chevin conglomerate. The Chevin government, largely funded by galactic crime syndicates. Recently, Chevin slaves and emissaries have been seen contacting mercenaries, scavengers, and other underworld figures. All Imperial citizens are urged to...
I want that intrusion traced at once, and someone cut the feed!